actress Deepika Padukone, who made her Hollywood foray with the Vin Diesel-starrer XXX Return of Xander Cage, will return to the franchise for its fourth installment, according to its director, DJ Caruso. Caruso on Twitter welcomed Chinese singer-actor Roy Wong to the XXX family on Monday. A social media user then asked, "What about Deepika Padukone? Will she be part of the film?" "Yes," replied Caruso, thereby confirming that popular actress will be back in the action-packed franchise. Deepika's foray into Hollywood had created a strong buzz. In fact, last year, Diesel had made his maiden visit to India as he came down to Mumbai with Caruso and the Bollywood actress to promote XXX Return of Xander Cage. He was welcomed with desi fanfare. The franchise began with the 2002 film XXX, which was followed by the 2005 entertainer XXX State of the Union. The third XXX movie, featuring Deepika as Serena Unger, had grossed over $300 million worldwide. IANS Report.